Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing veteran Indian actress Mumtaz Madhavani's family. Mumtaz or Mumtaz Madhavani is a Hindi film actress. She was born on 31st July 1947 in Mumbai, Maharashtra, India. Mumtaz was born into a Muslim family. Her father, Abdul Salim Askari, was a dry fruits vendor. Her mother, Shadi Habib Aga, who hailed from Mashhad, Iran. Her younger sister is actress Malika. Mumtaz is married to businessman Mayur Madhavani. The couple has two daughters, Natasha Madhavani and Tanya Madhavani. Actor Fardeen Khan is her son-in-law. Her sister Malika, who was married to wrestler and Indian actor Randhawa, younger brother of wrestler and actor Dara Singh. Actor Shad Randhawa is her nephew. Mulji Bhai Madhavani is her father-in-law and Parvati Ben Mulji Bhai Madhavani is her mother-in-law. Mumtaz appeared as a child actress in Sone Ki Chiriya in 1958. As a teenager, she acted as an extra in Valla Kya Baat Hai, Stri and Sehra in the early 1960s. As an adult, her first role in A-grade films was that of the role of the sister of the hero in O.P. Ralhan's Gehra Daag. She got small roles in successful films such as Mujhe Jeene Do. Later, she got the role of the main lead heroine in 16 action films, including Faulaad, Veer Bheem Sen, Tarzan Comes to Delhi, Sikandar-e-Azam, Rustam-e-Hind, Raka, and Daku Mangal Singh with freestyle wrestler Dara Singh and was labeled as a stunt film heroine. In the films that Dara Singh and Mumtaz did together, Dara's remuneration was INR 4,50,000 per film. And Mumtaz's salary was INR 2,50,000 per film. It took Raj Khosla's blockbuster Do Raaste in 1969, starring Rajesh Khanna, to finally make Mumtaz a full-fledged star. Although Mumtaz had a minor role, director Khosla filmed four songs with her. The film made her popular, and she acknowledged that even though she had a small role, it was still one of her favorite films. She won a Filmfare Award for Best Actress for her character in Khilona in 1971. Though she started with small supporting roles, she later rose up the hierarchy and worked with all the top actors of her time in the lead roles. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.